Thank you for your purchase. To start your car wash, please pull into the wash bay.
Hey guys. GarageBar Pro 20, what's going on? Well, we're here at the car wash, get the car clean. So, it's a Fusion X. The car is, it's hard to see on camera, but it's really dirty. I'm actually on my way home, so and I saw this. I'm like, yeah, I need to stop and get a car wash. So we are starting out with triple foam, I guess. Yep. Nah, maybe single foam. It's more like single foam. That sounds healthy. There's a rinse. Helps clean my wipers off. Sorry, I didn't get coming, paying. Forgot to do that. But she is really dirty, so. Washing. And she doesn't leak. Barely dark. Rotating direction. Brushes to the back. It's just sitting there. There it goes. Yep. Not leaking water. Unlike that town car. Clear coat protectant. Clear coat protectant. Rock and panel blaster. At the same time. Cool. Does both at the same time. I don't know what it's on now. But yeah, she needed cleaning, so. That's why I stopped. Yep. We're on spot free rents. Probably getting ready to go. Nice startup sound. Love how there's no timer. See all the dryers do. It's not like it matters. I'm fixing to get on the highway and do 80 miles an hour, so it's not gonna make a huge difference anyway. Get out here real quick. Now let's take a look. Oh, it did. Not bad. Back end is still wet. But other than that, did good. Looks much better. Much cleaner than it was. Nice. I have a clean car at home. Beautiful. Alright. Well, that's it. Hope you enjoyed that video of the Fusion X. Fusion X car wash. And chat with you later. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. The subscribe button's down below. Hit that bell icon to get notifications. I'll catch you guys later.